In the middle of the night, we got a notification on our phone that there was a tornado watch, and we drove to a Buc-ee's so that we had a safe place to go in case there ended up being an actual tornado.